Hey y'all, long time video creeper, first time video maker. I decided I needed to do this on a website other than Facebook because I didn't want to personally offend people on my friends list. But here I am, you know, 5 years behind the trend as per the usual in the life of Lacey. I wanted to first say I apologize for any faux pas or cliches that are going to happen during the making of this pilot video. Like the music playing, I have to do it because I have a hella loud voice and the walls of my apartment building are super thin and I don't want to offend anybody who lives directly around me. Anybody back home, you know, come at me. I'm 2,000 miles away. But, so that, I want to apologize for how nasal and for Andresha I'm sounding right now. I've been sick for a few days. The bloom season is outrageously long here, and my allergies are going insane on top of a cold. So, there was somebody who was directly kind of had a hand in me finally pushing me to make this video about people who I don't like, because I don't like so many people. So many people make me upset. This person in particular, though, they're one of those people who think they're way smarter than they are, you know? I know I'm not the smartest person in the world, but I know that I'm not stupid either, and I know that I come off as maybe not intelligent as I really am due to my mushmouth, stoner, Midwest, Sarah Palin, jumble, ghetto speak. I would call the dialect that I am, maybe. We'll get into that later, about how I talked, maybe came to be. I don't really know. We'll find out together, maybe. But this person who had a hand in me not being able to do something awesome sucks. And he was kind of involved in a situation that is right on note with the topic that I want to discuss, which is people who are having kids way too fucking young. I log on to my Facebook page and it makes me super upset. Actually, no, I get really excited because I feel like Green Bay is a cult or a club and you have to either gain 50 pounds or have a child by the time you're 23 in order to remain in this club. But I escaped. What? So, back on topic. This thing is going to perpetuate the cycle. It perpetuates the cycle of creating potentially people who I hate because they are stupid and they were not, you know, raised to be a stable human because their parents were 18 and they were constantly going from moving from this place to a new place to staying with this relative to be watched by this friend. And not every case is like this. Not every person who is young, who has a child, is gonna not do an okay job raising their family. But the numbers are out there, and product of a teen pregnancy is more likely to have a teen pregnancy themselves, thus perpetuating the cycle of idiots making idiots. Are you seeing this? You know, and the literature is out there. People just don't want to know it. I didn't go to school for any of this. This is just information that I gathered from the interwebs, if you will. Like, anybody who has the fucking power to download a movie torrent can buy this information, but I think most people just like don't want to know about it or ignoring it. You know, most people who are having these 16 pregnant style affairs are, I log into my Facebook and there they are a week ago posting pictures of them playing beer pong at a fucking bonfire, which I understand. That's what you do in Wisconsin in the summertime. But do you think that person who's playing beer pong a week ago is the next status update that they're posting a week later is, oh, I'm pregnant, I'm having a kid, or I'm getting married to this person and we're having a kid, we're gonna have a family, or I just met this person and we're going to have a kid and we're going to try to raise it together. This other person who isn't my baby's daddy is going to step up and we're going to have this kid. Whatever. Bottom line is, I feel like most people who are in their late teens or early 20s are not, you know, they're not emotionally, financially, and those two things together, to me, create stability. You can't offer those things to your child at 20 years old or whatever. There are certain cases that are not going to apply to this. I get that. I'm not trying to attack anybody personally, but in my opinion, it's like, wouldn't you rather wait? I mean, I know that at 20, I was making like $9 an hour. So wouldn't you rather than trying to raise your baby on a mall salary, wait 10 years and give that baby at minimum, you know, 10 more years of your life experience and/or double your income? Don't you think your child deserves that? Whatever. I don't know. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. I'm sorry if you couldn't understand me over my rappy and my nasaliness. But it's been real. And until next time.